today, Kitchen and Dumplings is going to show you how to make a fun and easy snack your kids will love to not only eat, but to make. Here's all the ingredients you'll need to make pretzel dippers and two fun dips. We're going to make the pretzels to dunk into our two dips that we're going to make later. We have two pre-sprayed baking sheets, a little Play-Doh toy that we can squish and make pretzel sticks with, a little bit of flour to work with, and we've got our pre-made dough. If you visit our website, we've got our dough recipe on that. We preheated our oven to 400 degrees, and as you can see, our pretzels are a lot of different shapes and sizes, so the cook time is going to vary. We're going to take the Greek yogurt, and we're going to dump it into this bowl. Can you dump it in? We're going to add the shredded cucumber. It's very finely shredded, and I drained the water out to try to make our dip less watery. And we're also going to add some lemon juice. Probably won't need all of this, so I'm just going to add half of it, and then we can add more if we need it, okay? Okay, stop. And pepper.
And pepper.
I've already whipped the cream cheese, and we're just going to add honey. Now that our pretzels are done, it's time to taste. Some of the bigger pretzels took about 10 minutes, and the small skinny ones that we wanted crunchy, they took about 7. We had a lot of fun today making these pretzels and these dips, and I hope that you can have fun in your own kitchen with your own kid chef making them as well. And you can try as many kinds of dips as you'd like and as many shapes as you'd like. And thanks for watching Kitchen and Dumplings, and see you next time.